All right, peace to the YouTube fam, peace to the Bulldogs in the universe, and most especially peace and blessings to all my conglomerate comrades and all the contributing members of Team Imperial. So this is just a very quick video being issued pretty much as a public apology to good guardian canines. A couple of months ago, I guess at this point, I released a video that I called Slaughtering Hogs and Catching Coyotes. And that video was aimed at certain other social media channels, certain other YouTube channels, because I felt that they was taking digs at the flame. You understand what I'm saying? So Good Guardian Canines was named in that video, and I had an opportunity to chop it up with the brother, at least over text. And he assured me that nothing in the video that he released regarding Camelot dogs had anything to do with my channel or my dogs, right? So, there was some comments that were made in his video regarding the appearance of the dogs. And because I have probably one of the more visible YouTube channels, you know, showcasing Camelot dogs, I definitely kind of thought that, you know, that was aimed at me on some slick stuff. But again, the brother did assure me that his comments had nothing to do with me, my channel, and my dogs. And so I owe him a public apology. And this is that apology, right? So Good Guardian Canines, I appreciate the work that you do, brother. Please continue to do that good work. And from Imperial Flames to Good Guardian Canines, you are owed an apology. And this is that apology. All right. So I hope you can accept that apology from us, brother, and I hope you continue to prosper in your future endeavors. Imperial Flame Kennels, y'all keep the heat.